Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a facial video. For that I'm going to use a product from Femme and a biotic facial kit. I'm starting with the bleach. Usually I use this Femme facial pack, which is the flavor of gold. This particular product suits my skin well. Also, whenever I do a facial, I would prefer doing a bleach because that will gray my hair as well as will give a light brightness to my skin. So this bleach kit is having a cream plus activator and a spoon. Using the spoon, I have mixed the product and I am taking a small brush to apply the product because I don't want this to mess up my hairs, even my eyebrows. So I wanted to be very particular in that. Hence, I'm using a small brush for this. Even I would prefer a finger to apply this product because we know wherever we are applying the product if you use a finger. So I'm just leaving for 10 minutes and I'm gonna wipe off this product. And I'm not going to wash my face, just wiping off. So this bleaching process may not suit for some skin, so I would recommend in that case you can use some packs before applying a facial process. Now let's move to the facial. This biotic facial kit is in the category of diamond. So the products that are available in this packet is all kinds of facial massage gel, scrubber, usually whatever will be there in the facial kit. So first I'm starting with my facial scrub. So before starting all this process, I would recommend you to cleanse your face properly, then start with this process. I've taken the complete product from the sachet and I've applied it all over my face, and I'm going to give a circular motion using my finger. Always cleanse your face using the circular motion. That will help in removing the dead skins from your skin. And the scrubber, I like this very much because these scrub has a very tiny particles in it, so it doesn't like hurt your faces or skin, and it's easily blends into your skin. Overall, I like this product very much, especially the scrubber. Some of us may not use the product under our eyes or around our eyes, but I would prefer because this will cause some discoloration issues. So to avoid that, I will use the product all over my face, but I'll be very little gentle while I'm near to my eyes. Using a wet sponge, I'm removing the product. I would recommend you to use a wet sponge instead of using a wet tissues. So the next product is Diamond Detox Lotion. So this is going to detox our complete face. This is nothing but a kind of cleanser, but it will not remove your dirt or dead skins from your skin, but it will go inside or deeper to the skin and it will remove all the impurities which are been embedded into your skin. The package is clearly given an instruction on what to use first and what to use next. So based on the instruction given in the package, I have followed all the process. So for this detox process, it has been mentioned that we have to use our fingertip or a kind of a pressure points to detox your face. Use your fingertip for this process and make sure that you don't have any nails because that will hurt you. If you have any massager, you can even use that, but I have not used any kind of a massager to this process. I have used only my hands for the complete process. Guys, some of the videos I'm just fast forwarding it. It doesn't mean that I'm doing it on a very hurry or in like high pressure mode. It's just a video that I'm fast forwarding it. But I've did the complete process in a very gentle manner, and it took me around like 1 hour to complete the process. But I'm just going to show you the complete process within 10 minutes in this video. I'm just wiping off the product again after like 10 minutes of massage. Then moving on to the massage gel. This is also based at Diamond Massage Gel. I would say this is not a gel, this is kind of a jelly because the consistency is like that. Literally you can see it doesn't like have a runny consistency, and it's really looking like a gel or a jelly. See, I love this jelly because this is so soft. I love to play with this, and you can see there are some minute diamond particles which have been there in this jelly. I'm not sure whether camera is properly focusing this, because I can literally see there are some minute particles which is there inside the jelly are been mentioned as diamond particles, but I'm not very sure whether it's 100% diamond, but there are some chemicals being added to give that effect. It's not properly sticking onto your skin, but that will take time to stick onto your skin. After it has been completely spreaded out, I'm going to give a gentle massage for this process. So what I like about this product is it has like 3-4 massaging process, so which is the most important in the facial, because massaging your skin and giving a circular motion to your face will improvise the blood circulation. Next, I'm taking this diamond serum, which is the fifth step in this process, but in the box it has been mentioned that we have to use both together, like the third gel as well as the serum. To get the better result, first apply the serum, then use the gel for your massage. So I forgot to use it at the beginning, so I am using it in between of a massage gel. So I am mixing both the product and I am giving a gentle massage all over my face. So why I usually do my facials at home, because I don't want to spend much at parlor for a facial, where the result which I'm going to get at home and the parlor is almost like same. If I have any special occasion, I would prefer to go to the parlor. Otherwise, for a regular interval of facial, I do at home every time. So once the product is completely absorbed into my skin, I'm just removing the product using the same sponge. Next is a face mask. This is the only face mask that is available in this package, and this is also called a diamond face mask. You can also see there are some diamond particles which are there in this, so it's like it's giving an illuminated a kind of a look to the serum, the face mask. So I really like this face mask because this is not too heavy on your skin and it dries out quickly. But the thing what I did is I applied too much of product to my face, since it took some time to dry. Also, I have to talk about the quantity of the product that are available. It's like quite appreciable, because this one sachet of product can be used by two. The disadvantage is you cannot store this product, because these are available only in the sachet. So if it have been come in a bottle or any other kind of packaging, then you can store this and use it for the second process. So after 10 to 15 minutes the product is dried, but in some of the places the product is still there. And it also, I find it little difficult to remove the face mask from my face. Then after removing it, so I have washed my face. Then for the next final fifth step, it's going to be the serum which I've used during the third process, that which means the diamond gel massage process. So I'm just applying the serum completely to my face. So it has been mentioned that we have to do a massage unless until the product is completely absorbed into your skin. So I'm gonna give a gentle massage. If somebody else from your home could do all kind of these massages, would be so grateful, because I feel my hands are little hurt and it's paining. So also, to make sure the products are completely absorbed into my skin, I'm just tapping the product. So after applying the serum, I'm just leaving my face for 5 minutes. I'm not gonna wash this, so you should not wash this. And there is a box which is available, the tub. It has two product. One is this dark spot corrector. Dark spot corrector will help you in reducing some discoloration and under eye problems and some black dots. So I've applied this product and left it like around 5 minutes, and then generally dabbing it to my skin. And there are one more product which is like ageless serum, but I'm not gonna use this today, but I'll use it in my everyday purpose. So that's all for the video, friends. If you're new here, please make sure to subscribe. Bye.